everyone thinks that it must have been so great growing up as Paul's a brother. I'm here to tell you that it wasn't. Paul ate all our food every week. And now he's big and I'm small.